from Gym Time. This is your healthy living segment for January. I'm here to talk about Zumba, but first, let's talk about getting healthy in the new year. Most people start in November and December and say, I'm just gonna eat whatever I want to. And what happens? You gain all this weight, and then January, you're gonna get into great shape, right? Wrong, usually you don't. So let's get into like a group X class, maybe Zumba, or we have spinning, we have kettlebell, we have lots of different classes, but the key to this is getting in a group and finding some people that you love to work out with and making it fun, because we don't want exercise to seem like work. We want it to seem like fun. We want to get together with people that we enjoy being with, and that way we'll come back week after week. Zumba is for everyone. It means fellowship, it means friendship. It's actually a big family. Most of my friends are from my Zumba class. It's a high impact aerobics class, and it is wonderful for mind, body, and soul. We laugh, we cry, we dance. It's basically like a big party every week, twice a week. We look forward to it, and we love being together. So I'd love to see you here at Gym Time on Monday and Wednesday nights at my Zumba class, or we have great classes on Tuesday, Thursday night. We have kettlebell. We have classes on Saturday. Just make sure you come with your friends, and let's have a great January.